got to put some flat rock over here in the creek where I can get across it with a tractor. We had some people rent the place, and they didn't quite take care of it too well, so that's the way that wound up. But anyway, I had the bush hog on about 5 acres over here. He had bush hogs for 3 years, and I was doing that yesterday. I'll have a video up about that before long. I'm going to shorten it some. It was like 30 minutes long. But anyway, we're fixing to cross the creek. I'm going to turn it on where you can see. I got another place to cross the creek down here. But I was making a second place in case we ever couldn't get through to this other side. That's the way we're going to do it. Today took me 3 days to bush hog it. It was so big. The weeds were taller than I am. And or the bush hog, this little old tractor just ain't hardly stout enough to cut it like that. I'm gonna have to sharpen the blades on it. But there's so much rock around here, every time you run up on one, it just dulls the blade like crazy.